second song Katie's going to do tonight is a gorgeous song. You can't help but feel what the lyrics are saying.
It means something to me and I'm excited to sing it. It's relevant.
I sing the song best when I believe that I'm giving the message.
It's a song that's helped me and a lot of other people through difficult times. I want to show people that they made the right decision last week. It'd be so wonderful to have the opportunity to sing in the semi-finals.
If she made it through, it'd be the greatest comeback ever.
You're going to see real emotion from her tonight.
First song, but on that second song, I believed every single word of it because you've had such a tough time in the press. But Katie, I believe in you as a person and I believe in you as a performer, and I want people to give you a chance because you're an incredible performer. So please vote for Katie. I know you believed every word of that lyric because I know you're hurting inside, but come on, you are an artist.
Thank
you're
you
great.
Very much, Louis. Thank you.
Katie, much better song for you, much better lyric. And again, it's like you sang it like it was your Save Me song, and that's where your strength is.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, Katie, look, this is you at your best. You know, when you're on the ropes and you know you've got one song maybe left, the frustrating thing is that that song does not work within that time period. It was chopped up like crazy, and I think... And you should have known better on that. You know, that song needs longer, and I don't think that you've given her the right opportunity at this stage in the competition, because another 30, 60 seconds on that, it would have been fantastic. But it was just crazy. And like, I'm frustrated because, you know, I am a massive, massive fan of yours, Katie, and I hope people can look beyond what I think was a huge mistake there, Cheryl.
I think that's the most beautiful song, one of the most beautiful songs ever written, and you did it really good. And we had the same amount of time as everybody else, and you filled in the time absolutely beautifully, and I believed every single word, and I think you meant every single
Thank
word
you said.